viewers, we are standing right outside the Hershey Center and we are celebrating Kerasaga Festival of Cultures. Yes, it is a festival of culture. It's for 3 days, 27, 28 and 29th of May. As far as different pavilions are concerned, they have very well decorated according to showing the culture of the country they represent. Little events, little efforts to integrate with diversity we are enjoying living in Canada is a beautiful expression. As we will walk through, as we will see that how much effort people put to show their true values and identity and unify themselves to greater human society, which is we are enjoying in Canada. What's your name?
My name is Mariana.
Mariana, you're representing Croatia.
Yes.
So how long did you practice and what were the management for all this program which we are having in beautiful Kerasaga?
So we have a Croatian folklore group. They practicing on a weekly basis, sometimes once, sometimes twice. Sometimes they practicing on a weekend if it's necessary. So
far, are you having fun?
I'm having a lot of fun. I really enjoy it, but I'm hosting usually and I'm helping. I'm volunteering.
So do you think these kind of events help interaction within different communities?
Yes, I do. We help with the community, just promoting our culture, which is very rich. We are from Europe and we love our language, which I'm teaching every Saturday, Croatian language, and we love our dances and culture. And we promote our rich history of Croatia.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
You're going for dance? You're performing today?
Yes. Yes, we are.
So what, your traditional dance?
Yes.
So what do you like? Who brought you here?
Well, my parents did.
Yeah.
Do you like this hall event?
Yes, I do. It's very fun. Yeah.
Did you practice for your dance?
Yes. A lot. Yes.
All year. How long?
About 9 months.
For this event?
Yes. Well, for spaced out through the year, but
at a spring concert, so.
So good luck. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Eileen, how do you feel about showing the Irish culture, food in this event?
Well, we love it. My parents being Irish, everything is about music, about laughter, about food, about drink, about celebrating life. And this is just the epitome of it.
So what is the special thing which you will say, oh, I'm so Irish with this?
I think the Irish sausages. Irish sausages have a wonderful taste. It's just like how they season it up. And the Irish soda bread. It's a very traditional bread and it goes with everything.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Have a great day. What's your name?
Georgette Ami here.
And what are you doing here in the Pavilion of Africa in Kerasaga?
Oh, I'm the chairperson. I'm the one of the organizer of this festival. So this is Kerasaga and Africa Pavilion. We are showing 56 countries in Africa. So we have four that we feature because we can't feature everybody.
So what do you think these kind of events does do? Does they help showing people the real values or the real culture experience of Africa?
Oh, this is a great opportunity for us because people don't know Africans. Sometimes they think Africa is a one country, and Africa is a continent with 56 countries. So it gives us opportunity to show what we do back home. So it's really a, like, I don't know how to say it, a great opportunity for us to feature our countries.
To interact and to show the cultural value.
Oh yeah, our culture, our food, our attires, our dancing, our decorations. This is the time of the year that we can be ourselves.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
About the season of blooming, and
So this pavilion is for Philippine.
Yeah.
So Philippine, what significance this has in Philippine?
Like I said, it represents the season of blooming and flowering, and that's why you look around and see our pavilion is decorated beautifully with tons of flowers and nature.
So traditionally, Philippine is more about flowers, water, and all those kind of things.
Yes, for the theme of this year, that's what we're going for.
People get dressed with flowers and all when they are having the festivity?
Yeah, sure.
So what do you think these kind of events help to express the culture, to culture integration to different cultures?
Yes, I do believe that. And we have wonderful dancers from the culture of Philippines, Ontario, and they really demonstrate the art that our country has to offer.
Are you volunteering in this event?
Yes, I am. I'll also be singing later on as well.
So did you practice for that?
Yes, I did.
Are you a singer?
I am. Yeah.
So how long did you practice for all this? I guess you're a volunteer, so you might know that how much time you spend for the preparation.
Oh yeah, definitely months. I've been working towards this for months. I actually got sick recently, but I'm working through it. It's fine. And yeah, it's a great culture. We have wonderful food and lovely colors all over the country.
Indeed you do. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Chriselle.
I'm Laika.
So what is your role in this event?
Oh, we're volunteers for the photo booth. Yeah, we just take pictures with people who want to see the cultural Philippines native costumes.
So these are the cultural native costumes?
Yes, it is. It's the Tuguro, Igoro, Igoro. Yeah.
Are you enjoying?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Simran already said my name, Rahul Pandey. I'm from We Connect Community Services as well as AIMS Abroad. We're organizing 2016 Karasaga India Pavilion. As you can see, everything is different. We're portraying India for the first time. Some of the quick things, we're having rickshaw rides actually going around. We're having Golgappa eating competitions. We're having a ton of food and some of the best performers like Shamak Dawar Group, everyone. We would want to invite everyone to come over here and feel and taste and experience authentic India.
So how long did it take you to practice for such a tremendous pavilion?
Actually, it took us around almost 2.5 months. It was very difficult tough to get so much. We had 77 plus performances, and we have the best performances like throughout the GTA. And you will find it, like you will be having little kids to the adults performing it from Punjab, Kashmir, Gujarat, Rajasthan. Good fashion shops, Satyapal, good fashion shops, Dinesh Ramsey, and many more others. They are beautiful vendors here, and even the good food. So it's been a very amazing event, and like so much to explore here. And we would say that there's one more day. Please come and visit, don't miss it. And it's just an amazing job they have done here, 28 pavilions. So every pavilion is outstanding, and I think you will enjoy Indian pavilion too, okay?
आपको कैसा लग रहा है ये इतने different countries के pavilions लगे हैं तो आप क्या समझते हैं कि इससे कोई हमारे आपस की interaction का फायदा है?
बहुत अच्छा है, फायदा है, हम एक दूसरे culture सीख रहे हैं एक दूसरे का, और एक छोटे से passport, $10 के passport में international tour हो जाता है घर बैठे इधर.
आपको कैसा महसूस हो रहा है इतने सारे मुख्तलिफ मुल्कों के पवेलियंस लगे हैं तो ये किस तरह हमारी आपस के ताल्लुकात के लिए मददगार है?
देखो बहुत अच्छा, ये बहुत बहुत अच्छी कोशिश है और हमें मिलजुल के रहना चाहिए. इस कंट्री में आने का एटलीस्ट एक चीज़ सीखी हमने, मिलजुल के रहें और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा प्यार बढ़ता है और बिजनेस बढ़ता है.
तो आप क्या समझते हैं कि हमारे आपस के कल्चरल एक्सचेंज से हमारे मुल्कों में भी फ़ायदा होता है?
ऑफकोर्स, हम यहाँ से लर्न करके अगर अपने मुल्कों को बताएं कि ये लोग दूसरे कंट्रीज वाले क्या कर रहे हैं तो वी कैन लर्न बेटर थिंग्स एंड टेल आवर ओन कंट्री.
Sabawi, as some of you might know me, I've been politically active in Mississauga. I ran for the federal nomination last time in Mississauga West, and hopefully I'll be running very soon again. And this is what about Mississauga, multiculturalism. Everybody is, today you can meet everybody from different cultures, and everybody is getting introduced to other people's cultures and enjoy together. We kind of get inspired from different cultures with all their goods and differences. We capitalize on our differences. We don't have to be all of us the same thing, but we, you know, explore different countries, explore different culture, try to understand what other people think about every aspect of life and about us as well. So we all learn about each other. I think this is marvelous, in my opinion, and that's all what about Mississauga. Mississauga is a mix of all the different cultures, all the different ethnicities, and we are all making Canada better and bigger.
So what is your background?
I'm originally Egyptian, so I'm from Egypt. I'm proud to be Egyptian Canadian, and Egyptian Canadians are a very strong community. They are very united. We have the highest educated community per capita. Masters, PhDs, and bachelors, doctors, engineers, physicians, and we are proud of our heritage, and we are proud of our Egyptian culture, and we try to, you know, enjoy with other cultures, get to know everybody, and get everybody to know us.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm very glad to be on TAG TV. Thank you.
Christine, what do you think that we are having such a tremendous multicultural Karasauga? So this Canadian pavilion is so plain.
I don't know about that. I kind of think the whole festival really represents a lot of what Canada's all about. So I feel like the Canada pavilion kind of extends a little bit to the whole festival.
It's all about beaver skin and all about our coins. Why are we so intellectual?
Pardon me?
Why are we so intellectual?
I don't know. I guess that's just the way it is.
We don't think about recreation. We talk about information.
Absolutely. Well, you know, informing people and learning about other cultures is really important and really great.
The moment I enter in, I feel like it's a lot of information.
Yes, there's a lot of information and there's a lot to learn. So I think it's a really, really great festival.
So, do you think that these kind of events are very important for our culture evolution?
Absolutely. I think that it's a big part of what being Canadian is. It's understanding everyone's differences and celebrating those differences. And I just think it's a wonderful, wonderful venue for it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Honestly, it's 6 months. Meri team ne 6 mahine pehle we started planning the whole event. Then we had to collect sponsors. Is the fact we wanted to bring a positive image of Pakistan. So we wanted to change the perspective of Pakistan this year. Jo regular cheeze hoti hai, authentic Pakistani cuisine aur authentic Pakistani jo aapne dekha hoga kid zone mein hamare paas mele wale toys hain jo hum bachpan mein Pakistan mein khelte the jo hamare bachcho ko they don't have a clue what they are. So we wanted to bring our authentic culture, authentic cuisine, our authentic toys, everything related to Pakistan.
So aap kya samajhti hain ki culture, kyunki main baaki sab stall se hoke aayi, unhone apne different tarah ke culture dances pesh kiye, different tarah ka organized ek wo lekar ke one after another pesh kiya. आप दो लाइनों में अपने कल्चर को कैसे डिफाइन करेंगी?
मेरा ख्याल में हम लोग इतने खुश अखलाक वेलकमिंग प्यार करने वाले लोग हैं और इतना हमारा कलरफुल वी आर सो डाइवर्स जस्ट लाइक कैनेडा एज वेल. हमारे अंदर एक्सेप्टेंस बहुत ज़्यादा है जो लोगों को पता नहीं है. हमारा कल्चर इतना ज़्यादा ब्राइट और इतना व्हाट आई वुड यूज़ द वर्ड इतना कलरफुल कल्चर है जो पीपल डजंट हैव अ क्लू. हमारी एक इमेज बन गई हुई है, दैट इज़ रियली सैड. तो हम चाहते थे कि लोगों को हमारी एक अच्छी पॉजिटिव इमेज नज़र आए. दैट्स व्हाट वी ट्राइड. तीनों दिन हमारे प्रेजेंटेशंस हैं अबाउट डिफरेंट थिंग्स अबाउट पाकिस्तान. वी हैड प्रेजेंटेशन अबाउट डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस दैट आर स्पोकन, डिफरेंट कल्चर्स के कैसे उनको हम इनकॉर्पोरेट करके इकट्ठे हम लोग वहाँ पर चलते हैं. सो इट्स बीन अमेजिंग. द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ अरेंजिंग ऑल दिस ये था कि द यूथ दैट गॉट इन्वॉल्व. वी हैव स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ टोरंटो, यॉर्क, सो मेनी हाई स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स जो उनका आना एक जगह इकट्ठे होना दे यूनिटी एंड द जर्नी वी हैव दैट वॉज द बेस्ट पार्ट. दैट्स व्हाट आई थिंक.
आपका क्या ख्याल है इस तरह के कल्चरल इवेंट्स जो हम यहाँ इंजॉय करते हैं ये हमारी इंटीग्रेशन का बायस बनते हैं यहाँ भी और बैक होम में भी?
ऑफ कोर्स बिल्कुल करते हैं. मैं व्हाट आई बिलीव मैं आई एम अ मॉम ऑफ टू किड्स मायसेल्फ. सो मैंने ये देखा है द नीड बिकॉज वी आर सो फार अवे फ्रॉम आवर होमलैंड कि खाली टेक्स्ट बुक एजुकेशन ज़रूरी नहीं है. वी हैव टू टेल देम आवर कल्चरल आवर एथनिक ये सारी चीज़ें के बारे में बताना बहुत ज़रूरी है. इसीलिए आई टुक अप दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी और आई थिंक कैनेड जो ये कैरासागा है इसका मोटो यही है ke diversity and multiculturalism. So I thought isse better opportunity or platform nahi mil sakta tha to represent our culture here. Yes.
Thank you very much, Ifzas.
Thank you so much, Alima. Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, very well. It's hot.
It is.
Yes, it's hot everywhere, inside and outside as well.
So this is the Chinese pavilion for Karasaga. How long have you been practicing it for?
For this performance? Oh, 1 month. 1 month, 2 months? Yes.
So what do you think these kind of culture events help people come together?
Yes, then we get so many different people from different backgrounds, and then we just wanted to expose our culture to everybody, and we are very happy to get every people awareness of culture.
So this is what kind of the outfits you're wearing, what do they express?
Oh, this is a very very traditional and famous story, history story called Liang Zhu. And we all played man. And she is a woman and played a man. And she is a lady, performed a man. Well, all of us perform a man. And she sings and tells us the story by the song.
So is this a very cultured practice in China?
Yes, very. Everybody knows that. Even worldwide, people from different countries know this music and story.
So if you want to define Canadian Chinese culture in two lines, what will you talk about?
China, it is really, really a multicultural country. And we have 56 different groups. And we are big culture, big history, over 5,000 years old. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. My pleasure.
Thank you. What's your name?
Shikiba Ramati.
Shikiba. This is the Turkish pavilion of Karasaga. So what do you think, does it express the culture values and culture aspect of Turkey?
Yes, it certainly does. We've had a really good turnaround and advertisement. There's a lot of vendors here showcasing the jewelry, the art, the food, and the outfits. So I think it's a really good representation of Turkey all around, and similar to other pavilions. We also have other vendors here who've kind of joined in and mixing the multiculturalism as well.
So what do you think these kind of cultural events, do they help different communities to come together?
Absolutely. I think this is extremely important for awareness. There's a lot of obviously people that are trying to explore the food, understand the culture and learn. It's educational, it's an exciting experience for people to try and learn about different cultures, try different food. So this is a perfect opportunity to achieve that all in over 3 days in such a close proximity in one location. It's a very wonderful event.
Every pavilion, other pavilion I went, they almost all had the dance expression for their culture. I don't see anything here, no stage, no nothing. Don't Turkish celebrate?
They love dancing. We love music, we love dancing. They actually had a show, a dancing show happening earlier. So they're doing it on and off periodically, but certainly not at a, because I think they have a lot more vendors set up at this pavilion. I know there's other pavilions are more focused on entertainment. So I think, but they did have the entertainment incorporated as well.
So, because from the childhood I grown up, I heard about Turkey, it's the mix of East and West. So when we talk about the mixture, it provokes our ideal pictures of seeing how it would be. So do you think that Turkey depicts while living in Canada?
It does, absolutely. There's a mixture. I mean, we have obviously very close connections with the Mediterranean culture, and you know, there's a lot of good mixture of all of the different pieces and parts that kind of make up Turkey, and also a combination from integration of other areas as well.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Thank you.
That help everyone get along with and know what is around the world, and this is these things that make us feel in one world and joined one world.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
When you find a good lover, girl, take your time, what is yours? Ba-da-ba-ba, gosta batendo de você.
This cultural festivity of Karasaga, we saw all different countries showing their pavilions to show the culture integration in Canada. The diversity we enjoy, we don't need to travel the world. We have smaller worlds within us. It's just we have to come together and see how we can fabricate our beautiful Canadian society. Halima Sadia, Tag TV.
Number one multicultural channel. This is DAG TV.